And we are back live on Friday Night SmackDown. It is Rhea Ripley in control of one half of the tag team champions, Naomi. Important matchup tonight, Pat. We'll talk about that in a moment because I want to show you what happened before the break.
Yeah, Rhea Ripley trying to remove the Glow's head from the Glow's body.
Rhea and Liv have a match against Sasha and Naomi for the women's tag team titles Monday night on Raw. Naomi, oh, scissors kick.
Incredibly tough. Ate that lariat outside and has been able to come back. A lot of abuse has been given from Rhea Ripley, and Naomi's flying around.
Yeah, Rhea face first into the turnbuckle, and now Naomi going to the top rope looking to fly.
There's a reason there are champions.
Naomi cross body, lateral press for the win. Kick out by Rhea.
I thought she had it. Cross body from the top. Rhea Ripley, no matter how strong she is.
Oh! Rhea fighting back.
You see that roundhouse kick from the ground?
What a physical match this has been as Naomi goes down low to the knees. And now Naomi planting. Rhea face first. That could be it. This could be over. Naomi cover now on Ripley for the win. Rhea two.
Like a scissors DDT almost. Unbelievable.
Take another look at the impact to the face of Ripley.
I mean, that's two maneuvers tonight that Naomi has used with her legs that I don't think Rhea Ripley has ever seen before.
And now a full Nelson as Ripley powers out of it. Delivers a headbutt. And now the power of Ripley into a suplex. The Northern Lights cover now. Kick out by Naomi at two. Ripley can't believe it.
See the bridge there after the suplex. Rhea Ripley has superstar written all over her.
And Naomi fighting back to kick out at two. Another near fall for Rhea as she glances down at her partner, Liv Morgan, who's encouraging her at ringside. Naomi!
Slapped herself in the face 10 times, and then Naomi delivered an elbow. Waking herself up, maybe?
And Naomi. Now the body shots from Rhea.
You gotta think. Rhea Ripley was smacking herself. You think anybody else could hurt her?
Rhea, she was looking for the riptide from the second rope.
Naomi kicks out of it. Rhea still in the sky.
Now, missile drop kick. Cover on Naomi for the victory here tonight. And Naomi kicks out again. Can you believe it?
Rhea Ripley missile drop kicks Naomi 15 feet. And somehow, Naomi kicks out. I had to see it again for myself. That was deep cover.
And now roll up now. Is it enough to put her away? Naomi shoulders down. Rhea kicks it too. Misses wildly. Springboard. Oh, knee! Rhea may be out. But Naomi may have injured herself as she came off the second rope.
We are 3 seats.
Oh, full Nelson. Roll through, shoulders down for the win. Ripley kicks again.
Wow.
And now Rhea able to roll through. She's got Naomi caught. Looked like she was going for the riptide. Naomi momentarily able to counter, but not enough. Rhea stacks up Naomi off the riptide. Gains the win.
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley.
And Sasha Banks glances at her opponents, looks at the championship, which she could lose in a couple of days, because this Monday night on Raw from Buffalo, the Boston Glow defend the tag team titles against Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan.
After what we just saw, you can't help but think that Rhea and Liv gotta feel damn good about themselves. But I would never count out the Boss. And Naomi, Monday night's gonna be a Sunday night matchup